You know, when you talk about spiritual wellness and you talk about you and me, you know, folks, we can, you know, we can talk about, well, let's go do this ministry and let's build this and let's go to that and let's be on this mission trip and why don't we have this and more of that and less of that. But folks, until you and I, until I am where God wants me to be, until I am contented and happy and kind and serving and faithful and focused, until I am spiritually well, how can there be any impact?